Hello, in today's video we are going to speak about how to swap values with other values using a regular expression in Notepad++ text editor. For example, let's swap cat with dog, dog with cat, and cow with ox. Let's press Ctrl+H to evoke the search and replace dialog. You know that we can match several values using the OR operator, like this. Here, the pipe, the vertical bar, is an OR regex operator. So it matches a cat, a dog, or a cow. In order to tell the regex engine exactly what value it matched, we can use capturing groups. Let's capture cat and dog. Now we know that once we get a match, and if it is cat, group 1 matches. If the match is equal to dog, group 2 matches. If neither of the two groups matched, we know that the match value is cow. Now let's remember that Notepad++ regex is boost powered. Boost regex allows conditional replacement patterns. In boost, conditional patterns are defined with the help of a question mark, then group number, and value if true, and a value if false after a colon. If the corresponding submatch participated in the full match, then the substitution is true expression. Otherwise, it is false expression. In this mode, you can use parentheses for grouping. That means you can use it like this. And that's why if you want to use a literal parenthesis inside, you need to escape it. Now that we have our pattern, we need to write the replacement pattern. And it will look like this. Let's hit the replace all button. And we see that we've got a dog, cat, and ox. Let's press Ctrl+Z. And we have a cat, dog, and cow. We can also use it like this. And again, the values are swapped. Now, what about cases when we want to replace with numbers? Look, if we want to replace one word with one digit, two word with two digit, and three with two digit, for example, using this regular expression that actually matches one, two, or three as whole words, the backslash b's are word boundaries, we'll need to use a replacement pattern that looks like this. We need to put the group IDs inside braces. If we do not do it, if we just use group IDs and numbers without braces, like this, the result will be unexpected. Have a look. I'm pressing replace all button now. And the results are just threes. It happens because there is no group 11 in the regular expression. There is no group 22 in the expression. That's why only the else part triggers. Let's get back and use the correct replacement pattern and hit replace all. And now we've got the expected result. You get more familiar with this concept if you follow the links presented here. If you like my video, please click like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet. Thank you for watching and happy regexing!